This photograph was taken at Yellow Astor Butte in the Mount Baker Wilderness. We backpacked into this spot and camped by these tarns, which are small glacier-carved pools. And it took us 4 hours to hike in and get to the spot. And we literally got there with 5 minutes before the sunset was completely over. So I had to throw down my backpack and run over to the tarn. The first one was too rough to get a nice smooth reflection. So I had to run over to the next one, get down really low against the edge of the pool, set everything up, get my exposure right, get my settings right, take the picture, and within just 2 or 3 minutes of being there, all the color faded from the clouds and the sunset was over. So this was a great example of how sometimes you have to be really quick to get a good photo. And it's also a good example of how you shouldn't take too long on the trail getting where you're going.